Remember, I'm not your slave. You're supposed to help me find that shapeshifter.
I've got some information. Liss Rill will do a closed-door demonstration to the most important diplomats.
A private presentation for the elite? Yeah. You can bet our elf is gonna be there.
If you want to catch him, you must help me get into the sanctuary.
What stops me from dumping you here? What do you got that I need?
I have the list of those taking part in the presentation. I wager that he'll attend the summit by impersonating a human.
Wow, you have been busy.
The problem is that there are four human diplomats. The two main kingdoms each have sent an ambassador with his bodyguard.
When I find out whose identity the shapeshifter has taken, you'll be the first to know.
And I can then flush him in your direction.
All right, sounds good. I even think I have an idea of how we can slip you in quietly. Well, you're built like a troll. If I find you the uniform of an elf guard, nobody'll notice you.
I'll give you a hand with your shapeshifter once I'm in Coringa.
And just how are you gonna do that?
Each thing in its own time. Once there, I'll see what I can find out about it. One more thing. I learned that Olaf, who used to be with Carnage, has been hired by a diplomat. That dog will no doubt remain at the door of the sanctuary and wait until his master returns.
So, what's that got to do with me?
I do not like traitors. Get rid of him, and you can count on some more amber.
You're starting to run up a pretty big tab here, lady. But I'll think about it.
Keep low.
I'm already low.
I can never tell if you're sitting or standing up.
You are fucking hilarious. I'm wondering how you're gonna squeeze into one of these outfits. These elves are pretty skinny.
Stand up.
This is as up as I get.
Do you like this one?
I'd be surprised if my dagger could penetrate the armor. We'll avoid them. But don't worry. I think I know where I can find something that'll fit you. Stylish dark elf outfit with a badge to get you into the sanctuary. It's like looking for an assassin in a haystack. Should be quite easy. Even better, I already got a good idea where to look.
The ambassadors don't seem bothered, but I don't like the look of those dark elves. They watch us all the time and talk to us like we weren't worth much more than those goblin vermin. Stick around here and make sure that nobody gets too close.
Very well, Sir Olaf.
Olaf? That's the deserter Haladrin was talking about. Either I take care of him with a nice, clean cut to the jugular, or I could just steal his pass. That way, the Dark Elves will grab him, and it's bedtime for Bonzo. Either way, his day at the party is over. Forever. Come take a look. You can ring my bell. If I go through this place carefully enough, I'm bound to track down a uniform for that big gal. Feels like I'm out clothes shopping for Haledrin, and I fucking hate shopping.
Uniforms upstairs. There's probably some armor.
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I was...
This armor is too worn out. The image of the Castiel must not be tarnished in the eyes of strangers. They keep the uniforms upstairs. There's probably some armor. Thank you.
A ranger's uniform. She'll have to suck her tummy in and pull tight on the buttons, but yeah, it'll do. I'm sure she's gonna love this. Like an altar. Maybe I'll find something or someone interesting in here. Haledrin said that the priestesses have special embassy badges that allow them access to the sanctuary.
Return to your positions. The summit approaches.
And well, only what do you know? Here's an embassy priestess complete with very a beautiful badge allowing access to the diplomatic summit.
Return to your positions. The summit approaches. And only authorized caster seal
well,
may guard
you know?
The sanctuary.
Here's an embassy priestess complete with a beautiful badge.
Guards
while
wearing
access
the
to the diplomatic
badge
summit.
Will be informed that you will already
I really
be
gotta
there.
Talk to the writer.
Present.
Some of these coincidences
human
are getting a little too good to be true.
Our walls does little to reassure me.
That was not made by an.
Return to your positions. The summit approaches, and only authorized caster seal may guard the sanctuary.
Here's an embassy priestess complete with a beautiful badge allowing access to the diplomatic summit. I really gotta talk to the writer. Some of these coincidences are getting a little too good to be true.
Walls does little to reassure me.
There we go. This badge will give High Mountain Haledrin a front row seat at the diplomatic summit. Meanwhile, the coast will be clear for me to go look for that shape-shifting scumbag, Jarak. That's a good one.
What that?
These lunatic dark elves are addicted to amber. If only I'd stashed some back when it was freely available, I'd make a fortune here in no time.
Without this pass, that idiot will never get through the doors of the sanctuary. And given the mood of the local population, stop him and give him a nice welcome ceremony. Then gut him and piss on his innards. One more job to add to Haledrin's tally. She's starting to run up a pretty big tab here.
my bad. Just harsh.
The presence of these disgusting strangers is becoming hard to bear.
And yet the summit is supposed to bring together the most important and worthy representatives of each race.
The orcs are monsters, disgusting monsters. The humans suck obsessed parasites, and the dwarfs
do not deserve our respect. The Castasile are calling upon their inner reserves of calm so they can resist killing these.
Ourselves and watch their foul blood flow.
If Blissrael wishes this gathering, then it must also be our wish as well.
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie.
Thank you.
This diplomatic summit is putting our people on edge. A few slit throats would calm us nicely.
No one is happy to see you pour mongrel blood within the walls of our sanctuary. But it is the will of our High Priestess, Lysrol. She's the one who sees and permits us to know truth.
How did you manage to get in here?
That's not your concern. Slide the outfit and the pass under the gate.
You'll get the badge when I get into the sanctuary, not before.
You're not as weak as the goblins I've killed in the past. Meet me up above. I'll open a window.
Nothing. What a waste. The Eye of Lysrol will find you.